physical weathering. During physical weathering, rocks are broken down without any changes in chemical composition. These changes are mainly due to temperature extremes, but can also be caused by the effects of rain, wind, and wave. Physical weathering causes rocks to break down or crumble into smaller fragments. These include freeze-thaw and expansion and contraction. When it rains, water runs into the cracks, fissures, and holes in rocks. If temperatures fall to below freezing, this water freezes. Water expands when it turns into ice, forcing the cracks to widen. When the water melts, it contracts again. This process is repeated. The repeated freeze-thaw action of the water will eventually cause the rocks to shatter into angular fragments. In areas where there is a large daily temperature range, the repeated heating in the day and cooling at night can cause tiny fractures in the rocks and cause small particles of rock to break off. This is called granular disintegration. During the day, the outer layers of rock are heated by the sun. They expand. At night, these layers cool down and contract. This repeated action eventually causes the thin outer layer of rock to crack and peel off in flakes. This peeling off of the thin outer rock layers is called exfoliation. This is common to granite rock. Fires can cause intense heating of rocks to occur very quickly. That intense heat can cause a boulder to expand rapidly and crack and disintegrate.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.